Folks in the great city of Riverdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. Temperature won't rise. Thank you.
I'm with you, Missy. Stay with me, Missy. It's bad, Missy. It has to go away. Don't tell anyone, Missy. Me and you. I want to help you. It's not what it seems, Missy. Your parents wouldn't understand, Missy. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, Missy. Do it, Missy. Do it. Get rid of it, Missy. Do it, Missy. Get rid of it, Missy. Do it. Get rid of it, Missy. 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 Do it, Missy. Get rid of it, Missy. Your parents don't understand, Missy. Only you can understand. Do it, Missy.
would she do that? She loved Pico.
I don't know. She's never done anything like it.
We heard the diagnostic. She could
I think
be
we should
danger.
See a professional. We don't have much of a choice.
I know all that. But who the hell prescribes syringes for a child? Couldn't they just give us pills like everyone else? How can a child trust a parent that thrusts needles up their arms? This new doctor clearly doesn't know anything about parenting. I don't want their help anymore. She's only been worsening ever since we went to these doctors. Imaginary friends and all these weird behaviors. She doesn't even call me mom anymore!
They're just trying to help. It's not their fault. Even before we sought their help, she had problems. She killed Pico for fuck's sake. Don't you remember?
Door now.
Open that door now.